You shall speak your words in foreign lands, and all will understand. You shall see the face.